This is why you should take a civil plane instead of taking a military plane. Luckily, the pilot is still safe.